What's up, everyone? Welcome to Union Gaming. This is your host, Roz. As always, like the video, share the video, and subscribe to the channel. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Patreon, and TikTok. All out of Union Gaming. This video is not meant for young kids, so if you're a young kid or someone who's easily offended by adult language and or content, please turn this video off now. This video is not for you. There will be swearing. Alright guys, so this is part 14 of my Castlevania Lament of Innocence playthrough for the PlayStation 2. I have yet to open the book, but what I have done off camera is I have farmed enough gold to get the solar plate, which is the best armor in the game, and now, ooh, wait a minute, that's not where I wanted to go. I forgot, we gotta go kill Walter. Walter's not over here with all the riffraff bosses, he's his own boss. So I'm trying to figure out what I want to play next. And oh, by the way, I am not going to finish this game in this video. It's going to be at least 15 episodes for me to beat this boss or beat this game. As you can see, I'm already lost. And as my last video, I did explore some of this. So you're going to see me. Okay, we are going to go straight. Because that's the only way we can go. Music's badass. Staircase, the vibe. I'm totally feeling it. It feels like an endgame stage. Now this is where we can pick whatever weapon we want, which we are happy with the cross. Fucking trouble with that last time, trying to figure out the I am going to. These guys are still hitting fairly hard. High potion is full. That's a lot of money. Alright, let's go use. Armor. Alright, we use the high potion. We are fully healed. We are getting ready to move on up. We got 1, 2, 3. Okay, yeah, we're good. Okay, what do we got here? Do I have to fight anything in this room? I don't, because it was a mini boss. Alright, when we get up to the next room, we're going to once we get to the next room. Past this next room. I hope this was a mini boss too. Oh, this is these astral fucking frost skeletons. I love how polished the floor is here. I don't think I can beat these things, can I? The wrong way to go. Oh my. Oh my. Go the other way. Aha! It's down here. I got all kinds of bullshit going on here. Forced combat. Do we fight? Just a bunch of fucking. This is pointless. That's what I had to do. I had to get them all in one shot, it looks like. Okay. got something special here. What do we got here? Max magic points up. That's not helpful. High potion. Whew. So, mini boss. Oh, I don't... here. Another one of the hidden rooms. Max hearts increase. Alright, we are max out to 100. Catch anything here. I just need to get out of this house. Or this room. So we go straight through. Stairs here, and then we okay, so we didn't get very far in here, did we? So we're gonna go, I think this is actually where we stopped. Alright, let's, I know I'm gonna hate myself for doing that, but first step here is this room off to the left. Or the right, as the case may be. Fuck my life. Okay. It's not the way I wanted to go yet. I want to go over here, I guess, to the big room. That was where I wanted to go to begin with, but, you know. I don't know what these things are. I don't have to have forced combat here, so I'm not going to stay in it. Alright, we're going back. This long hallway feels like it's going to take me straight to the bad guy himself, Mr. Reza Ramon. So let's go straight down the hallway into the room of doom and gloom and mushrooms and perfume. Love the music. Don't have an option. I have to go this way. Trap. Let's go left first. This feels like a room with something in it. Aha. What we got here? I I bet you I get the tablet in the other room. Anyone want to bet on that? Oh, there's something big just in the middle of the floor here. Oh, save spot. Thank fucking God. Okay, save complete. I didn't get it in that room, so it looks like we're gonna see if we can keep going. Yep, here it is, guys. This is the final part of this game. So we did save. So if it's bad, we know what we can do. The pattern of a dragon is carved here. Okay, so it won't let me. Walter, you fucking wuss. Okay. So I gotta go down the long hallway that I didn't want to go down to begin with. So backtrack all the way over here. That's great. Look at me run right at you. We're coming right at you, boys and girls. Alright, let's go back. Straight up to the right, and then down. Okay. So none of this now is forced combat, so just get through this, Roz. If combat ain't forced, don't force it. Not worth it to me. As I said, forced combat, if it's not actually forced on me. I ain't fucking doing it. You know what? Not fucking worth it. We're gonna go again. So since we've learned... Get out of here. Work our way back. No, we can't. What the fuck? Now, what the fuck is this? Now, let's find out here real quick. Yeah, I guess I have to find a plate or something. I don't know. Don't even fuck with that bullshit. Just go. Going, Roz. Combat is not forced. Don't make yourself do it. Part of this music is just fucking fire. That bass line right there. Keep going. Come on, Roz, get there, don't get stunned. Jesus. Alright, now this here, I got a feeling. I might have to actually fight this one. We got forced combat here. Potions, Roz. Don't use the high potions. Those are for boss fights because they're expensive. Forced combat here. Boss fight. Stone tablet with 6 written numeral room. Yes, why not? Move the 6th tablet. 1, 3, yeah, because that's not where it goes. The 4 tablet would go there. Let's see what it says here. One, two, three, four. So, no, I need the five tablets. That's the wrong one. So I need the four tablets. Yes, we'll take the six tablet out of here. I don't know what this does, though. This doesn't feel like it did anything. But it won't let me through unless I do something here. So I need the six tablet. Okay, or the four tablet. Okay, so wait a minute. Let's use a memorial ticket. We'll go back to the save spot. We'll actually save the game too, by the way. And then we'll see if the six tablet goes in there, although I don't think it does. Sure, see what happens here. Okay, I don't know. Oh, that's right, I need to... Yes, put that in there and see what... And then we'll hit the thing and see what happens. There's the four! Yes, remove the... four tablets. Alright. Let's go back. Nope, other way, dumbass. Actually, you know what? Let's go this way anyway, so that way we can fucking finish the circle. And I guess we're gonna have some forced combat, but you know what? Jesus. Dickhead. Yeah, it's just a big old circle here. So keep going. You don't have to fight, you don't have to, so just don't. Therefore, now this one we do have to fight. To the throne room. Alright guys, so we got 3,800 gold. Let's use a magic ticket. We will talk to Ronaldo here.
Welcome back. What would you like?
We need...
Is this fine? Would you like anything else?
Okay.
Is this okay? Would you like anything else?
Okay, we are anything maxed else? Out. Let's see what we can
what
sell.
Would you like
do
today?
We have anything to sell? We can sell another sapphire.
Is this okay?
Yes, certainly.
Alright.
Anything else?
Nope.
Come back soon.
Alright, guys, so this is it. I didn't think we were going to get here, but we did in this video. So let's go use a memorial ticket. Near the throne room. A puzzle wasn't terribly difficult to find. We're getting ready to fight the final boss. I don't have any strategy on it. So we need to be, I don't know, fucking lucky. So to his right is the staircase. Potions first. I mean, we're walking up here now. There's gonna be some RP bullshit, and then we're gonna go into this.
Seems you have enjoyed the gift that I gave you.
Yes. Thanks to that, I now have the power to defeat you.
Well, that power is quite something. But I am beloved by the night. You will taste my powers.
Kill you and the knight!
I don't think he'd kill the knight.
Interesting. Now the curtain rises on this delightful little game.
Are you Dick Walt?
over?
Now there is nothing left to protect you. I'll fulfill my promise to Sarah now!
Not yet. The power of the night is still full. I shall teach you the meaning of true terror!
Dodge, stick and move. Alright guys, I'm going to do some research, and I do mean research this time, to find out how to beat Walter. Till next time guys, like, share, and subscribe. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Patreon, all at Ionian Gaming. Catch you next time guys. Peace out!